Third place goes to John Brooks from Ohio. Second place goes to Tony Smith, Churchill, Tennessee.